Hello friends, you are most welcome to OJPRD once again, and today in this video I am going to show you here that how you are going to increase the current hash rate and how you are going to see the calculated hash rate. So how you are going to improve that in your laptop or whether your computer. So the thing is there, actually what you have to do here, that thing I am going to show you here in the complete screen. So if you are new in our channel, so don't forget to subscribe us, because we are just give you updates through this subscription only. So let's begin with this in this video. So you can look it here, this my pen drive is there, who is containing the 28.6 GB storage, and now you can see the in a free space is only 100 MB. So where all this space had gone? So may I tell you first thing that I have shared this space of the pen drive with ready boost, where you can see here 29160, this much of space of pen drive I had shared with the ready boost, where the system of my speed it's working speed because of sharing of more memory. And if I had just shared my pen drive memory, so my the performance of current hash rate had increased, and now it's working very fine compared with not sharing a device with a ready boots of the pen drive. So if I just shared my pen drive as a ready boost, so the actually speed off of your the system is in the process of your system space is be speed up. And now you are watching here, the current hash rate is 43.82 hertz. So this it is same here, if we are using this kind of technique, so it's a best technique that how you are going to increase your hash rate power of your laptop of your computer through this way, by using ready boot boost to your pen drive. So first thing is here that how you are going to do pen drive to ready boost. So first nothing is there, it's simply you have to choose this your pen drive folder and drive. Here you have to right click here and choose the share and share option, and in this you have to choose this ready boost option. Here you have to use this device function, and you have to just manage the how much MB you have to share with it, and after just doing complete, you just apply here and then click OK button. Afterwards you are going to watch here that your hash rate performance is being very fine and work it will increase rapidly. And further you are going to see here still from inside 24 hours just I have earned 0.00279273 Dogecoin. So it's mean here, hope I think so, if you will try, so in 24 hours if you finally you are going to generate mine up to 1 to 2 Dogecoin. So it is a very simple process how you are going to mine this Dogecoin. So hope you like this video, and don't forget to subscribe us, because we will always continue with this video and a lot of information for you. So let's subscribe us and like us, and if you have any query related about this video and this platform, so don't forget to comment us, so we will get you in the response yet soon. So thanks for watching us. Bye bye, take care, have a good look.